Howdy folks, welcome to Diggle Diaries for October 2023. This is part one. Hooray, we're back to two parts again this month. It's, apologies for the background by the way, this intro. Storm Babbitt is mullering Diggle at the moment, so there's really no way I can film this outside, so gotta put up with me editing this video in the background. I'm running out of time as it is. It's been a weird couple of weeks, really. It started off fantastic. We had more 37s than you can shake a stick at. There was a ROG drag of a 68 set from Scarborough that had failed. We've had an ECS. The RHTTs have started, of course. And then it sort of turned into a bit of a dead rubber, really. Or is it dead fish? And it was crap. So far be it from me to bring you a crap Diggle Diaries. So with friend of the channel, Matt from MCT Trains. If you don't follow him on YouTube already, go and check it out. Fantastic channel, full of a lot of variety. We decided to take a trip around Yorkshire to get some of the RHTT workings. It's the wrong type of leaves are falling now in Yorkshire, so the RHTTs are out pretty much every day. And we've got some fantastic circuits up here. We've got the 37s that come out of York in the morning and the evening. We've got the 68s that come down from Carlisle. So yeah, I hope you enjoy it. We also ended the day in York as well, so and we saw Flying Scotsman coming down from Scotland after its little bump. So yeah, anyone who's a fan of boiling water like I am, I think you'll enjoy that one. Plenty of wheel spin coming out of the station in the bad weather. There's also something I've been wanting to bring you since I started this channel, and that's a look inside Diggle Signalbox, which in 2023, can you believe, is manned 24 hours a day and still lever controlled. It was absolutely fantastic to see in there and just see how it all works. It's probably only got 12 to 18 months left on this planet, so just for posterity's sake, it's great to get it in this video and in this series as well, since we're, you know, based here around Diggle. One more thing before I go, the 3,000 subscriber special is now 50% organised. It's going to be a really good one. We're going about as far as we can get from Diggle in this country. I think you'll really enjoy it. There's plenty of quality. I might have to organise it so there's a lot of quality when we go down there. Hopefully that'll be possible. And then after that, yeah, so it'll probably be out. I'm hoping to do it in the next 3 or 4 weeks, so maybe 5 to 6 we'll get that out. But yeah, for now, enjoy this video. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe and all that stuff. It really does help the channel. And I'll see you at the end of the video. Cheers.
down a little bit further.
Thanks for watching, folks. Hope you enjoyed that one. Thanks again to Fred of the channel for the footage inside Diggle Signalbox. Really special that. I'm glad I could bring you that. We'll be back again in a couple of weeks with another Diggle Diaries, hopefully followed pretty quickly by the 24-hour special for 3K. So if you're not subscribed already, make sure you hit that button, as YouTubers say, to not miss that. And excuse me, getting full of a cold. I'll see you in a couple of weeks. Thanks very much for watching. Cheers. Howdy, folks. Was that cheesy?
Not doing that.
Try again.